camera out. I mean, it's new cell phone video camera. They got the street closed on this side. They're doing some, I don't know what they're doing. But everybody is just about ready to go here. The vegetable guys here, flowers. I don't know what this lady's selling here. Dog treats. We got lots of orchids. I mean, nice ones too. We got the chicken ladies and the sausage ladies. Knife guy and the coffee guy. Sausages on a stick, lady. Good gracious, you got everything going here this morning. Look. Outstanding, huh? How you doing?
Good.
The fig. There's a fig.
There, like,
the best of it.
Good Lord, son.
Vegetable guy. There's more flowers. My vegan sweet tooth. The pie guy. The other chicken guy. This is a gelato by the sea. It's a new kind of guy, yeah. Pretty cool. Got a van made up. There's headquarters.
He realizes he has a lot of work to do.
Speedy's hot sauce.
Hey,
how you doing?
Good.
More gluten-free muffins and things. There's the best of it.
Good morning, Max.
What are you up to today?
Same old, same old.
Yep. That was a good cake I got yesterday.
Glad you liked it.
Unfortunately, I do like it. The Holy Roller lady's here. She'll be out sold out in about an hour if you go home.
Yes, Holy Roller.
She makes rolls and cinnamon buns. And like I said, she sells out fast. I never tried it because it's not on my diet anymore, but craving, I can tell you. And there's the vegetables.
You
want
to bring them down now? Sweet.
Seafood, Jubilee. And there's the other market over there. I guess I'll go over there one of these days, but so far I haven't moved over there yet. All right, that's it. I'll get back to you if anything exciting happens. Well, customer number two got some Hinkles. Gotta start someplace. Well, it's 9:30. This place is wide open. Can't only walk through the people down there. Customer number three. That's a slicer, a big serrated slicer, a little para, and a utility type knife. Okay.